请各位委员以热烈的掌声欢迎来到市里安华先生的到来。
Martin Luther King and now Barack Hussein Obama.
Remember?
Barack Hussein Obama. President of the United States of America. 3 days back, he organized a big majlis buka puasa the White House. Respecting Muslims, the Christians, the Jews, as equal citizens of the country. Islam ini tak ada makna kalau dia tidak promote keamanan. Religion ini apa dia? Tujuan agama. You baca Confucius, you baca Christianity, you baca Hinduism, you baca Buddhism. Ideal agama apa? Promote peace, tranquility in the self, aman dalam jiwa. You cannot all this precious dunia, nothing, because you are the spiritual strength. Believe. I believe in Allah. Kita believe in God. Kamu ingat terjemah? You kata okay. God in English, Lord in English, but in Malay, it must be Allah. No. You can't use Allah. Then you argue. But the Arabs, Muslims use Allah. The non-Muslim Arabs also use Allah. Oh, no. Malay, tak boleh. And then, the first translation of the Bible, 200 over years ago, by Abdullah Munshi, he translated the Bible. Then when he translated the Bible, the word Lord, itu dia tukar Allah. Masa itu tak ada mana fatwa kata tak boleh. Indonesia dia guna Allah. Oh, takut confusing. Bobo di luar tu kitab Bible atau Injil. Clear. Ada orang Islam yang confused, give them education, dakwah, jangan keliru. It's reality. Tapi perkataan Allah pun gaduh. And yang lawan ini not very religious anyway. They get drunk sometimes too. Religion is used. I mean they're blatantly corrupt. What is religion? Peace, yes. Doing good, enjoying good. But you talk about religion, you talk about Hathari, you talk about Islamic supremacy. You are against Hindu gods, you are against Hindu quills and temples. But you condone corruption in the worst form ever known. You mean to say that is religion and Islam? You talk about religion. You despise the rest. Tak boleh bagi kebenaran untuk agama lain. Tapi, apakah hebatnya sebagai seorang Islam? Saya kata, saya mahu saudara bagi sokongan kepada kita. Saya happen to be a Malay and a Muslim. You know why? Because I can promise you one thing. As a Muslim, I am told it is my religious duty, my conviction, that Islam enjoins what is good, forbid evil, dan paksa saya untuk laksanakan keadilan, justice, bagi basic freedom to the Muslims and to the non-Muslims. That is what I understand is Islam. Okay? They challenge me. I can quote verses from the Quran. Sebab itu, bila orang tanya, what is Islam's message? It's rahmatan lil'alamin. It's blessings for all mankind. Ini, how do you expect the non-Muslim to respect us Muslims when they see us so blatantly corrupt? When they see us so unjust? No, 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 don't say anything. We are Muslims. We are Muslims. We are unjust. No, 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 doesn't matter. We have small beer. Islam itu hebatnya, kekuatannya. And I'm addressing 90% non-Muslims here. I'm not apologetic. I'm not saying that Islam is not important. No, I differ between the injustices perpetrated in the name of Islam. Sebab itu saya internationally, you know, I mean, I do attend. I'm covered by all the international media. I mean, CNN, BBC, and Al Jazeera, but not RTM and TV3. You know, bila ditanya, saya kata, kita harus lebih tegas condemn perpetrators of violence, Muslims or non-Muslims, regardless. You guna extreme, radical, tembak innocent people, baik in Bali or Jakarta or the name Al-Qaeda. We have to speak up and condemn the terrorists. Kerana that is against the teaching of our religion, Islam, and all our religions.